Older boys and girls, if you are riding unicycle in the show, keep your shoes on. Everybody else who's performing needs to take their shoes and socks and put them underneath their chair. Okay? If everybody could take their seats as quickly as possible, I need to find out if everybody's here. Do we have all the 5-year-olds here that who are performing?
Hello, campers. Campers, parents, grandparents. We have something so special this year. A circus that the Gonesy campers are going to be performing in together with pet professional circus performers. So, some of the campers have been preparing for a long time, a couple days getting ready, and I don't want to take away any of their time. So if we could all sit quietly and enjoy, let's put our hands together with a big clapping welcome for the Chamal Circus Arts.
Thank you all for having us here this year. Can you hear me? Can everybody hear me okay now? Okay, we're gonna start the show, okay? Is everybody ready?
Fantasy world of Circus Chimera. We invite you on a journey to the land of storybook enchantment, to the land of the magical toy box. In just a few moments, your voyage will begin into the world of Circus Chimera, a creation of the imagination.
Circus Arts. You guys know us. We've been practicing and working with you throughout the week. So I hope you enjoy the show. We're going to start with the show right now, but you guys are going to be performing with us, and we're going to show you a little bit of what we can do also. Okay? We're going to go fast. We have 1 hour, but you guys did great. Take your time. Follow your coaches, please, and also your counselors. So if they ask you to get in line and stay in one spot, please do, because we have a lot of props on the site and we want everybody to be safe, okay? So let's go on with the show. We start with a little bit of juggling and then we're gonna follow with the next group. Are you ready with the music?
Jack and Chip gun for me.
Okay, now we have the real jugglers coming up to the stage. So we're gonna come over here, we're gonna line up, and please welcome our jugglers, our circus jugglers.
So remember, short people have long faces, long people have short faces, big people have little humor, and little people have no humor at all. And in the words of that immortal bard, Samuel J. Snodgrass, as he was about to be led to the guillotine.
Okay, we're waiting, just everybody's gonna get their scarves and we're gonna start on my whistle. Is everybody ready for juggling?
Yeah.
Yes, they're ready for juggling. And here we go, music.
Make them laugh, make them laugh. Don't you know everyone wants to laugh?
And
I can't be an actor, my son, but be a comic one, they'll be standing in lines. Those old hunky-tonk monkey shines. Now you could study Shakespeare, be quite elite, and you could charm the critics and have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, who pulls at your feet. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh. Make them laugh, make them laugh. Don't you know everyone wants to laugh? My grandpa said, go out and tell them a joke, but give it plenty of hope. Make them roar, scream. Take a full bottle of Wall's Bitter Seed. You start off by pretending you're a dancer with grace. You wiggle till they're giggling all over the place. And then you get a great big custard pie in the face. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh. Thank you.
you get a great big custard pie in the face. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh.
Long people have short faces. Big people have little humor, and little people have no humor at all. And in the words of that immortal bard, Samuel J. Snodgrass, as he was about to be led to the guillotine, make 'em laugh, don't you know everyone wants to laugh? My dad said, be an actor, my son, but be a comical one, they'll be standing in lines for those old honky-tonk monkey shines. Now you could study Shakespeare, be quite elite, and you could charm the critics and have nothing to eat. Just slip on a banana peel, the world's at your feet. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh. Make them laugh, make them laugh. Don't you know everyone wants to laugh? My grandpa said, go out and tell them a joke, but give it plenty of hope. Make them roar, make them scream, take a full bottle, walls made a scene. You start off by pretending you're a dancer with grace. You wiggle till they're giggling all over the place. And then you get a great big custard pie in the face. Make them laugh, make them laugh, make them laugh.
Flexibility. Now we're going to continue with the show, and we have the six-year-old now, or the five, so let's give a big round of applause. Yes. Now, we have the six-year-olds who are going to step up on the stage, and they're going to get ready. I think everybody's ready. Now we continue with our six-year-olds. We're going to take us 1 minute to bring our six-year-olds to the stage, and I think they're ready to start with our hula hoop routine. We go. We start with the hula hoop routine. So the hula hoopers. And here we go with our next act, the hula hoop routine by the 6-year-olds. Now the 6-year-old will be showing a beautiful display of hula hoops. And then we'll continue with balance, as well as some tumbling on our tumble track. So they are ready to go. Here we go.
Ursulus, do you hear this? It's getting closer.
I'm gonna get me handy big truck. I feel like walking up. Hey, I feel the
big round of applause. That was the 6-year-olds doing their hula hoop and also a balance routine. So let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Now we're not done yet because they are going to show us some tumbling. Are you guys ready for some tumbling? Yes, we have a tumble track. The 6-year-olds are ready. We're going to play some music so they start with their straight jumps. Our 6-year-old aerialist. We just want to wait until they move. Here we go. And our aerialists are ready. Stacy's gonna be spotting today our aerial silk artist. Are you guys ready?
Tito.
It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon that could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, by the way.
To perform. So our seven-year-olds, if they want to come and line up on the yellow line right here, they already know what to do. Let's give them a big round of applause. Let's give them a big welcome. The sevens. Yes, here we go. We have something for everybody. And I love this song too. There you go. The seven-year-old is ready to climb.
Stop on, stop moving. It's like I got this music in my mind, singing it's gonna be alright. Whoa,
beats. That's good.
My ex-man bought his new girlfriend. She's like, oh my gosh, I'm just gonna shake it to the fella over there.
Let's give him a big round of applause.
Hair. Won't you come on over, baby? We can shake, shake, shake.
I think that was really good. It takes a tremendous amount of strength to be able to climb, you guys. Now let's give them a big round of applause. They did awesome. Our climbers. Yes. Now, we're not done again. We have more surprises for you. So we bring in our jugglers. We have more jugglers on the show. So please line up. Our jugglers are coming in. We're going to play their music so they can start the juggling routine. Our jugglers are ready. Everybody, all Stacy, here we go. On your positions, attention stand.
Just watch. Uptown, funk it up.
Uptown, funk it up.
Uptown, funk it up. Come on, dance.
Jump on it.
You can dance, I'm throwing it.
Well, it's Saturday night, we'll be in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on.
Amazing. Really good. Guys, let's give it a big round of applause. That was our sevens on the balance part. We still have more because they tumble too. We have a lot of kids today. I hope you guys are you guys having fun? Yes, that's what I like to hear because we still have some more surprises for you. Big surprises. So now, the sevens are going to start. They're going to start with our straight jumps also, and then we're going to progress into their tumbling routine. We're gonna send Stacy there to lead them. And they're ready.
I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? If it hadn't been for Cotton Eye Joe, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
Bye. long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Good ass men for Cotton Eye Joe. I'd been married long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Fit that man for Cotton Eye Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Fit that man for Cotton Eye Joe. I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
That was good. What do you guys think of our tumblers? They're great. Let's give them a big round of applause. Yes, really good. Now, do you remember, some of the kids just learned their cartwheels and four wheels during this week. So they did a great job. Let's give them a big round of applause. Well, guys, now, like I said, while everybody gets ready for the next act, we're gonna have our boys next. I'm gonna present to you one of our acts. His name is Robert. And he's been performing, and he was born and raised in the circle also. So he's gonna perform a little routine with a spinning cube while the boys get ready. Yes. Now we will continue with our show. Like I said, we have only 1 hour, so we're going to be brief with our acts. But we want to show you also the things that we can do. We're professional circus performers. We are a fourth generation family of circus performers. Stacy is also training dance and aerial dance, aerial acrobatics. We also have Robert. He does all kinds of things, from all the way from flying trapeze, high wire, juggling. We all train in circus performance professionally. So we'll continue with the kids, with the boys now. And they are ready to start, so they want to step up on the stage.
Gracias.
It will start with our jugglers. You guys ready? This act, this is a great act. They're good balancers, so they're going to be walking on the wire, the boys. So they're ready to start. We're going to play some music. Boys, please line up. Are you guys ready? Here we go.
What's going on?
Thank you.
Universe. Let's give it a big round of applause. Here we go. Riders and the jugglers, they did awesome. And also, we're bringing back our tumble track because everybody loves tumbling. So they can't live without a little bit of tumbling. Here we go, the boys are ready to go. And they're gonna start right away with their forward rolls. So the boys are ready to go and they're starting with their forward rolls. Are you guys ready to do it? Yes, they're very ready. Here we go.
Whoa! Look at people! You make me wanna. Time to start.
the boys. Let's give the boys a big round of applause. Yes. Yeah, just remember that the kids, they can do a lot more only because of the timing in the show, but they can do a lot more tricks. They can do forward rolls, they can do backward rolls, some of them can do flips and everything. But we're gonna continue because we still have one more group. We have the girls coming up, but before we do that, we're gonna show you a little bit of, again, our acts. So we're gonna show you a little bit of what we can do with the on the high wire, and then we're gonna continue while the girls get in line. I need all the girls in line, please, because we will continue with that. Now I'm sure you guys have seen this on the circuses in different shows. The high wire act. Are you guys ready to see this? Yeah. Well, I can do it only if you guys are loud and can tell me that you want to see it because you're very low. I can't hear you. The people in the back, I can't hear. Are you ready to see this?
Yeah.
There you go. Thank you. guys like that? Do you like the show so far? Well, you haven't seen nothing yet. Why? Because we have a girls coming up to the stage and they're going to show you some good stuff. Are you guys ready for this? Here we go. We're just going to move the wire out of the way. Girls, you can step up on the stage, please. And we're going to start with our... The girls are going to start walking on the wire. So let's give the girls a big round of applause. Yes. We're going to see some of our balance also from the girls. Like, just like the act that we just saw on the wire. Now, I started when I was very young doing the wire, and I start just like that, like they're doing it right now. So maybe someday you will see these performers do something like that in the future. So let's see. I think we're ready to go, and we have our girls ready to go on our wire. Let's give her a big round of applause, guys. Come on, let's hear it for the girls.
Cats in town. We're the cool, coolest cats. your mind.
We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats in town. We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats around. Oh yeah, we don't care what you say. We'll take that challenge any day. Cause we're the cool, cool, coolest cats in town.
I got the moves, moves, moves like Elvis. Moves, moves, moves like Elvis.
Yeah, maybe you can move your hips and curl your lips, but can you do the wave and swim like this? Come on.
I know you do the monkey when you're riding your whip, but can you do the jitterbug and swing like this? Let's go.
I'm the coolest cat.
No, I'm the coolest cat.
Tell me who's the coolest cat in this whole entire place.
Oh, we're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats in town. We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats around. Oh yeah, we don't care what you say. We'll take that challenge any day. Cause we're the cool, cool, coolest cats in town.
A big round of applause on their balance. Now we are having some good tricks. We're going to do some good tricks on our aerial rig. So please, girls, pull back. We're going to bring this to the stage so you guys can do your aerial routines. Are you guys ready? Are you ready? We're going to take 1 second here. For our last act, we have our aerial artists, and they're gonna come and line up because we're gonna play their music. Here we go.
Hey!
Surf's up!
Break a 103. Leather jackets don't make you brave. Try riding down the
you waxing your board when I'm greasing my hair. While you're sleeping at night, we're riding everywhere.
We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats in town. We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats around. Oh yeah, we don't care what you say. We'll take that challenge any day. Cause we're the cool, cool, coolest cats in town.
All you wanna do is win, win, win. I bet your greasy hands can't even swim.
So you got a room for a Betty on the back of your boat. You gotta cover your ears while my engine roars.
If you got wet, you would cry like a baby. And 2 foot away from you be calling your mom.
We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats in town. We're the cool, cool, coolest cats. We're the coolest cats around. Oh yeah, we don't care what you say. We'll take that challenge any day. Cause we're the cool, cool, coolest cats in town.
Woo!
I got the moves, moves, moves like Elvis.
Come on, girls, let's hear it for the girls. We have on the people. But the guys, the boys, were working really, really hard on their strength, and they really want to do trapeze. So we bring the boys back, and we're going to get ready. We bring their trapeze down. So let's hear it for the boys. Let's give them a big round of applause. Boys are ready. This will be our last act. Guys, thank you. Thank you for being here. Thank you for inviting us. Boys are ready. Trapeze is coming down. Here we go.
We'll be right back.
voice, guys. Let's give him a big round of applause. Thank you very much for coming. Campers, I hope you had a lot of fun and keep having fun during the camp. And see you next time. Chimalcico, thank you for coming. See you. Thank you, guys.
When the pill the doctor gave you turned your cold to the grip. When a stitch to save nine others comes apart with a rip. When the rats invade your attic and start leaving your